Florida does take the lead here after 200 meters. So